Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going to make an exhaust pipe, and for this I select on front view and an sketch up and there. Make it as 25 and that one as 25 as well. Exit the sketch and I am going to make a sketch on top plane. That line there and there, deselect and make it as 25 and this one 25. Exit the sketch. Now we are going to insert sweep protrusion. Select the sketch and use one by one. Select that one, that one, that one, and that one. Okay, done. It's going to be difficult because I didn't make the corner. Use another circle. Select, use that one 8 and that one 10 and OK. Preview is going to be so OK. I am going to sketch one, edit definition, and I use a corner between this one and this one and make the radius 10. Exit. Okay, this one. Edit definition and the corner, a corner between this one and this one. Between this one and this one. OK. And change it as 10. OK. And I am going to edit definition and the trajectory define done. And I am going to select that line here, select one by one that line and that line and that line, because the rest of them was selected. Okay, preview. Now it is okay. We have one pipe and I am going to use a sketch and select that face. Okay. I am going to make a rectangle down there, there, and close it, deselect. I am going to have this one as 50 and that one 25, and maybe it is very big. 50 is very big. I am going to make it 30, and that one as 15. Now it is better, and I am going to change this one 60 degrees, and the distance is 32, and I am going to make a corner between this and this, between this and this, between this and this, and I am going to select OK, change it as 3, 3, 3, and I am going to make a circle, that one, and that one, and there. Deselect and use that diameter as 4. Exit sketch, and I am going to extrude it. I am going to have it as 10, or 10 is very big, 5. OK. Now I am going to zoom all. I am going to sketch on this surface. OK. Zoom out. Zoom out. I am going to make a rectangle and deselect 150. It's going to be too tight. The distance is 15, and that part is 20, and that height is 20, and I am going to exit. And I'm going to select the protrusion and keep Ctrl key, select the extrude, and I am going on. You cannot make it both of them. I am going to select the protrusion and make a direction and use that direction, revert. And I'm going to have it as 50, and it is not okay, 70, and I want it 3, preview, show. Okay, okay, extrude, select the extrude and select the pattern and use direction again and use that direction, revert, 3, oh, the edge is not correct. Zoom in. Yes, it is correct. And make it 70. OK. Now we are going to define, edit definition of a sketch. 4 and make that one as 200 is big, 180, and it is correct. I am going to zoom in and I am going to project that arc, that arc, OK, close and exit. Now I am going to extrude with 5, OK, and it is our pipe system.